Hi everyone, hope you all are doing well. I know I have not been active on YouTube recently, but I'm back now. And this is just a chill vlog where I wanted to rearrange my art stuff and customize my Galaxy Z Flip 5 phone case. So I just bought some acrylic paint and I just had to record a video of that. I really don't have a separate art table as such, so I'm just going to use my dining table. Anyways, we don't really use it for our meals and all, and getting a new desk is not cheap at all. So stick till the end because this video has many more other things that I wanted to show you all, and I'll really, really appreciate your support in that. Here I suddenly felt like I should be showing you my outfit for the day. So I had this very soft material loose shirt and some casual jeans. It was very hot day, so I wanted to wear something comfortable and soft. There is not much sunlight coming in, so most of the time I have to use artificial lighting. So I really, really apologize for the lighting in the first half of the video. I usually don't post vlogs as such. I usually post art videos or the process videos of my art. But I wanted to grow my YouTube channel recently as I'm planning to open my art store soon. So I have been watching some comfort videos where small business artists are sharing their stories and struggles. And I felt like I really relate to all of their stories. As for most of them, art was not their primary source of income because, frankly speaking, it is difficult to make income from art nowadays. And I have started my art journey very, very late. It took me so much time to realize what my interest was, and now that I know I want to do something in art field, I'm already too late. But nonetheless, I will not stop now. I am determined to do something even if I have to risk everything I have achieved so far. So stay tuned because I have some polymer clay charms, earrings, bracelets, keychains and many, many more products to add to my store for you guys to purchase. And I'll really appreciate your support because it is not going to be easy for me. Hope most of the artists or students out there will relate to what I'm blabbering about. Whether you are a student, a working person, or you are not happy with the work you are doing, I would really suggest to just spend some time on something that you love or have loved in the past and give it a try. It can be art, cooking, cycling, dancing, swimming, sports, playing guitar, anything. It doesn't have to be a well-known activity, just anything will work. Spend some time of your day or weekend on that activity and I'm sure that it will make your day. You'll be very fulfilled with the feeling that you have done something which made you relaxed and you're at peace now. Yeah, so enough with all the blabbering and to continue with the video. So hope you will like this video and if you do then please give it a like and subscribe.